Unkateko Khoza wathoma ibhizinisi yakhe yokuthunga ngo-2016. Waphungula iinsebenzi zakhe ezimatshumi amabili njengoba ibhizinisi yakhe bese liba buthaka nakuthoma ukusahlela iCOVID-19. Abathengi bakhe abanengi bathoma ukusebenzela ekhaya sehlake nesibalo sabantu abathengako njengoba kwathwilisa imitshato neminye iminyanya. Kodwana uKhoza uthi khathesi izinto zithoma ukuba ngcono njengoba nabathengi bathoma ukwanda godu.
It has affected us negatively, of course, but I mean, we don't only focus on the negative. There's also a positive side of things where we actually get to learn from COVID the things that we could have done differently.
Ikoro yensebenze emakhwitshini nayo ngenye ezibetheke khulu nge-COVID-19. Iinsebenzi eziningi zaloba imisebenzi, ezinye zaphungulelwa imirholo. Abanye abosomabhizinisi bathi isifundo esikhulu abasifundileko nge-COVID-19 kuqakatheka kokubekelwa ngeqadi enye imali ezokulinda mhlazana kukumbi bayisebenzisela amanye amabhizinisi ukuze bakhone ukuphepha nanyana kungavele enye nenye into engakalindeleki.